Hi, I'm John McCoy. I'm Columbia Association's Watershed Manager, and July is Lake Appreciation Month. So we are going to do a series of videos to help folks understand how we manage our lakes. There are a number of things that residents can do to help with the water quality in our lakes and the appearances. I think the first thing is pet waste. We provide pet waste stations, and we encourage residents to pick up after their pets and deposit the waste in trash cans that we also provide. Lawn fertilizer is an issue. It runs off during storm events, adds to the nutrients in the lakes. The state of Maryland wants people to do soil testing before they apply fertilizer to their lawns so that they know whether they actually need it or not. And ICANN or the Extension Service here in Howard County can help you work your way through that. The other thing that residents can do is treat runoff from their houses. Rain garden programs, Howard County has a good one. Columbia Association has a rain garden program. If rain garden's not quite your cup of tea, then conservation landscaping, that's another thing where the University of Maryland Extension Service, Master Gardeners can help, my office can help. So if we want clean lakes, it's gonna take all of us.